Thanks for joining us tonight. Recently, animal hoarding has been in the spotlight. In just the last week, hundreds of cats have been rescued from dire situations across the state. The focus at first is on the animals and helping them.
But as Sammy Salina reports, there's work being done to make sure these cases don't repeat themselves. Sammy?
Julie, Randy, the organizations rescuing these cats say oftentimes animal hoarders have good intentions, but end up putting these animals in terrible conditions.
Another van pulls up. Another organization saves a group of cats after they had to be rescued.
So dirty ears.
From another animal hoarding situation.
There was a house that was overrun by cats. Owner ended up passing away, and the new owners purchased the house, went to see it for the first time, opened the door, and there were dozens of cats.
You're being very good, Wasabi.
The Bond Between in Minnetonka is helping rescue and care for more than 50 cats found in Virginia, Minnesota. More than 100 cats were removed from a home in Crosby last week. Minnesota Federated Humane Societies assisted police in getting those cats out of that home.
The current accepted statistics for animal hoarding, that lands the recidivism rate at 100%. So unless there's some sort of intervention from professionals who can get the person the type of help they need, punishment just isn't going to do it.
They're advocating for more mental health resources for people who collect animals. A Crystal woman was charged with mistreatment of animals this week after officials rescued more than 120 cats from her home in February. The Animal Humane Society helped out with that, along with treatment and recovery.
Usually the owner, the person involved who has the cats, they usually absolutely care and love these animals and are totally blind to the suffering they have.
Dr. Graham Brayshaw with AHS says oftentimes animal hoarders think they're doing the right thing. Another cat saved.
We have a great group of people ready to take them.
And while they hope there won't be another animal in this situation, they say they'll be ready.
On to the next town.